failed you taxpayers, because we have not been corrupt, we deserve another chance. I plead with you. The era of Kheir Toyo's chief ministership is over in Selangor. When Tan Sri Khalid purchased a bus to campaign for PKR in Selangor, do you remember Tan Sri Khalid announced that this bus has been purchased using his own money? Do you remember that?
Yes!
He did not abuse state money. He did not abuse state machinery.